No, not you. You're too short. No. Ah!
But...
A purveyor of foods. You must be my new fry cook.
Sorry, King Neptune. I don't make them. I just sell them.
Then who pulled up the spatula?
Well, he did.
It is even funnier the second time. He'd proved to that thing that he was its master. The gadget blew into bits and died with a boom. The blast was so loud, it woke King Neptune.
If it pleases the king, I would like to perform a... What the?
Behold!
What did he say? I think he wants us to look out the... Hold on!
That was incredible!
Yeah, definitely worth the $5.
Son? Son, I demand to know the meaning of this impudent imprisonment.
Afraid it might come to this. In order to save the city, we must destroy public property.
Sandy, why do you have missiles in your sub?
You know, in case I get stuck in traffic. Here goes!
There he is, Mom! That's the man who hit me!
Don't cry, baby. Mother will handle this.
Let us battle! Take that!
Huh? This is dry clean only, you monster!
Property of SpongeBob?
Uh-oh.